So by then, when they want, they will extract hydrogen again. So by that, they will store in liquid form. So when they want to combust, they will take a few seconds or few minutes, they will take the hydrogen gas and then combust it, then reuse it. It is a working process.
It is not damage to nature.